Hey everyone, welcome back. This is your captain speaking. We're back with another SCP containment breach episode. I know that typically we would have the spooky jump scare mansion during this time, and I apologize to those of you who were looking forward to it. I recorded that episode today and unfortunately it got corrupted, so I'm gonna have to go back through and record that again, and I didn't have time to go all the way through the game again. But I still wanted to give you guys an episode today, so we're just gonna keep playing this. It seems like you guys really like this anyway, so here we go, I guess. Oh, that's right, I was, like, here. Why am I walking so slow? What the heck? I don't remember walking like that before. Yeah, whatever. Let's close that. I don't need that up anymore. Who is dying outside? There are just people dying. Wait, I don't even remember where I was. Oh no, this is gonna be really bad. That's fine though, we'll make it. I mean, Frank's a strong dude. He's died like 2 times and he's still alive somehow. Oh wait. Wait. I could have sworn I heard the doctor. Did anyone else hear that? Sorry, I got a little freaked out there for a second. Because that shouldn't happen. I feel like I could have sworn I heard the doctor say, "I am the cure." Which would be terrifying, and I'd rather not happen, because he's not a fun guy to have around. Alright, let's go in here, shall we? Okay, or not. I forgot, I have a key card that can't open anything. Oh, but I did find out where the thing was, that's right. I have to go in here, right? Right? And then, is it this way? Okay, I remember that. I don't remember if this is the direction. Okay, that's where the evil teddy bear is. Actually, I don't know if that teddy bear is evil or not. But I'm not gonna risk my life figuring it out. Oh wait, no, this is a dead end. Ah! Someday I'll get back to where I was. Someday. My guy really needs to work out more. He does not have very much stamina. He runs for like five seconds, and then he... Oh, hi. I need to turn up my sound. It is not very high. Okay, this is the right direction. I'm now... Okay, I figured it out. I think. I probably didn't. I'm probably just telling myself lies. Oh, so I got another tip from you guys. I need to go down there and turn a switch on. Like, where the... Wait, what? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, guess we're back here. This is just gonna be an endless cycle of death, isn't it? But yeah, no. Apparently supposed to go back down with 939, which is the big, like, toothy, like, red dog things that, like, kill people and talk to them. But I'm supposed to go down there with them, but against my better judgment, and go flip a switch, which opens a door. I don't know what the door is for. You guys have just told me to go flip the switch for the door. There's a part of me that feels like, you know, you're lying to me, because you want to just see me scared down there. But there's another part of me that's like, oh, well, this person has told me the truth before. I'm sure I'm fine, you know? Oh my gosh, what? Oh, I've entered the abyss. Where am I? I can't see a thing. Oh no, I'm in 106's... Okay, time to run. Time to run. I'm gonna die. This is it. This is how I die. What is going on? Where am I? I'll go this way. This looks like the right way. I am... either badly injured or I'm wobbly. Because I'm just wobbling all over the place. Is this the right way? Is that 106 up there? Oh, he has like a throne room. Good for you, buddy. I'll be over here. Wait. I can't leave. I can't leave. I can't leave. Oh no. How do I escape? Oh. I don't know what that said. Did that say cater? I think I've stumbled upon death yet again. This is just gonna be the episode of Frank's deaths. This is just gonna be how he dies multiple times. Oh wait, no, I found a stairway. Ha! Ah! You thought you trapped me, but you were correct, because that didn't help me at all. Is this just gonna eventually jump scare me and I'm gonna die? Because, like, I know you're up there. I can see you. I can see your glowy eyeballs. I don't know if that says Cater or Kethel. I mean, either way, it's not helpful to me. Because I don't know how to get out of here. I think I'm losing blood. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm gonna just bleed out in here, aren't I? You're just watching me bleed out. How kind of you. You know, it'd be really nice if you could give me a Band-Aid. Or, like, I don't know, something to help me stop the bleeding? That'd be cool. Neil. Oh! Oh! I don't know where I am now. Oh, I don't know where I am now. What are you? Why? No, I don't want to look at you. I don't want to look at you. Okay. Okay, so apparently I need to just be under these things so I don't have to look at the evil bird. Also, I'm bleeding out, so I should probably run. I don't know if I, like, looking at the bird stops me or, like, why it's bad if he's there. It's definitely harder to walk. It is oh my gosh, it is harder to walk. I can't see where I'm going. Oh my gosh. Okay, are you gone now? Oh, everything's blurry. Oh no, come on, we're almost there. No, not the birds. I'm still walking. You feeling faint from the amount of blood you lost? Yeah, good for me, good, great. I'm glad I can feel that way. That's what I always wanted, was to, you know, feel the cold arms of death around me as I slowly drift off into nothingness. I probably would have been okay if I'd known I was supposed to kneel, because I didn't realize, like, that's what I was supposed to be doing. Okay, leave me alone, bird. I know you're up there and you're having a good time and whatnot, but you're not helping me any. I wonder what SCP that's from. Like, I don't recognize that as anything. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die here, though. Like, there's no way I'm escaping. And even if I do, I have no bandages. Like, I'm basically screwed. Unless I can use the papers as a bandage. That'd be nice. But I don't think it's gonna give me that luxury. Oh, I'm dead. Yay! I got an achievement, No Man's Land. I'm assuming that's in reference to wherever I was. Frank's been through, like, a day, okay? He was gonna get, like, you know, tested on with 173. And now he's just running for his life from, like, every monster conceivable to man. And even running through dimensions at times. So, like, I mean, while yes, this is a living nightmare. Oh, hi. Okay, goodbye. I've been told to call him Billy. I'm not sure why, but I have been told to call him Billy. I don't know if I should call him Billy. I also don't know if I'm going the right direction anymore. Honestly, I'm lost. Okay, well, this is... Yeah, don't run through there. Oh, okay, well, you're dead. Okay, there we go. We're all safe now. Oh, we're not safe now. Oh, we are very unsafe. Can I break him with the electricity? Like, can he make it through that? Problem is, I can't really test that. Like, that's not something I can just be like, oh, I wonder. I wonder if he'll despawn if I go downstairs, though. That's worth a shot. Let's try that. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna come back upstairs and he's gonna be staring at me, but, you know, it's worth a shot. Worth a shot. Okay, so I've got this achievement again, so that's cool, I guess. Oh, I thought it was right there, and I was just freaking out. I don't know, I guess I can do this real quick. Or try to. I mean, I've died so many other ways so far, I might as well try this way too. Oh, you're fine, dude. You're okay. Actually, now I'm all blinky.
Oh God. What the hell is that?
How loud am I? Because I know they listen. I wonder if I were to follow him. Like, if I were to follow right behind him.
Oh no! Ah, run away!
Oh, I'm badly injured now. Oh, this was a mistake. Okay, you know what? Just finish me off. I've learned my lesson. Don't walk too close to the giant fleshy death thing. Okay, yeah, just murder me. Thank you. Have a nice day. I can't deal with the blood loss. I've gotta try something else. All I gotta do is make it to the machine that changes everything. That's all I gotta do. For some reason, I can't do that, because I guess I'm really bad at this game. Or I'm just getting really unlucky. Because, I mean, this is all randomly generated, and, like, the spawn rates for things are different. Like, 173 could have not been in that hallway. I'm pretty sure that was the hallway I was supposed to go into. Okay, no one's here. I'm fine. Oh, that always freaks me out. Excuse me, dead body. I've got to continue on with my life. Oh, bye, my friend. Where is he? Let me guess, he's in here. He's not in here. I'm okay with this fact. Oh, come on. My question is, should I have gone in there? Because, I mean, like, that might have been good for me to be in there, you know? Actually, it might be better for me to get, if possible... Oh, come on! I don't know how close I can be to those. Oh my goodness. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna make some progress. Or this is just gonna be an episode of me dying a lot. I really don't know anymore. I mean, you guys like watching me die as Frank. Poor Frank, he's going through a lot and it's all my fault. I'm sorry, buddy. I try really hard. Yeah. Okay, great. I've learned a faster way to that area. Which is really good to know. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, so it doesn't matter what test they get I go through. It's just gonna show me that person die every time I go through a test the gate. Gotcha. Understandable. I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Okay, that guy's gonna die. This is where I get this. That's a level 2. No, these are both level 1s. Well, that's no fun. I can't see. So he's downstairs now. I don't need 939. I know how that one works. I don't need 173. I know how he works. And I don't need the D-class orientation. I'll take these batteries and I will leave. Because I don't need to be... I don't need to be messing with him. I saw him down there. Okay, this is where I need to be. Oh my gosh. Come on. Where's the door? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is he down there too? Why? Wait, is he not there anymore? I'm really nervous. Oh! How? I blinked like 50 times. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ah, we made it farther though. Man, this episode really is gonna be... That's where I need to go. That machine right there, 914. I need to make it to that. But yeah, no, this episode's just gonna be me dying a lot apparently. That's cool, I guess. Okay, let's avoid this for now. I don't think I should go down there until I can find like something to stop the bleeding. Because, like, I don't know if it's really... I know... I'm pretty sure there's something I have to get down there. But, like, there's no use in going to get it if it's just going to cause me to die over and over. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, bye, buddy. You know, you die a lot. I'm really sorry. It's kind of my own fault, you know. Although, there could be just multiple people dying, I guess. I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me. Okay, I don't need that. I don't need this or this. This. I do need these batteries, though. What the heck was that? Is he in there? He is. He is very much in there. Oh, I see him. He's just very happily sitting waiting for me. I don't even know which side is my side. Oh, I could save here. I can save at these terminals? I feel like that was a horrible decision. But I did. I did it anyways. I have an idea. This is a horrible, horrible idea, but I have an idea. Okay. Okay, apparently my idea sucks. Where is he? I'm gonna close this. He left, I guess? I don't know where he is. I'm really nervous. Okay, I might be about to get jump scared here. So everybody prepare to laugh. But I'm gonna go for it. Oh, yep, he was there. I should've known. Actually, I didn't get jump scared that bad, but yeah, I should've known. Oh man. At least I'm right there. Like, I think I can make it through. Here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try and lure him out. This is so difficult. I really don't know how I'm supposed to play this. Because he's in there. I know he is. Okay. Here we go. Oh my gosh, we did it. Okay. Take this off. Save. Saving is only permitted on clickable monitors. I can click on this. Oh, we did it. He's somewhere around here. Oh, this one's not working. Okay, great. You in here? No? Great. That makes me really happy that you're not here. Oh my gosh, I did it. Oh, please don't be in here. I don't have a right key card. Oh no. Oh, this is not good. Oh no, how... Oh no! Where did I get the key card? Sort of, not really. I have to go back to that room. Great. Good to know. Man, I was doing so good. I made it all the way over here. Everything. Are you in there? You're somewhere nearby. Probably gonna jump scare me. Or not. Where'd he go? Okay, I need to save here. Okay. That was probably a horrible decision. Or not. Or I'm okay. Why did I close that? What is that? Wallet. Quarters. Great, I guess. Can I put key cards in there? I can. Can I put this in there? I cannot. Okay, a wallet is helpful, I guess. That's good to know. I'm glad I have that. I should probably go save while I have that. Because I'd like to keep my wallet. As most people generally do. Everything's going up now. I've got a wallet. I've got two quarters. I don't know how that's going to help me. Wait, oh, a clipboard. There we go, and I can put all my papers on this clipboard. Oh, look at me, guys. I've got a clipboard with paper. Oh, that freaked me out. I heard the door opening. I forgot I clicked the door. I've got a clipboard. I got a wallet. Now I just gotta find... Oh, wait. This is where it is, right? Oh, no. Okay. He is in there. Keep looking at him. Wait. That's not an important document, I guess. And we're safe. And we're safe. And we're safe. Oh. Oh. Okay, now I just gotta make it back over. Oh, we're gonna do it, guys. And now I know I can save at these things, so that makes it even better. Oh, we made it. Okay. All right. I'm learning. I'm sorry that it's been, like, a bit quieter during this part, but it's because I've been really focused on not dying. Okay, we're gonna make it in. Where are we going? This way, right? Yeah. All right, let's see if I can get in here. Please don't be in here. No one's in here. Where is he? I heard that. I'm gonna close this door. I don't like the noises I'm hearing. Okay. So the way this works, what does this say? I don't know why I'm bothering. I'm the only one alive anymore, I think. Or maybe just me? Just sane? Or am I even that much at this point? I feel like I have to leave something. Some shard of myself behind. I've seen the others. I know I'll most likely not even leave a body. So maybe that's what this is. Slivering myself off. Leaving breadcrumbs of my brain. Scattered and tattered. Hi. Okay, bye. I keep fearing things in the dark. It's almost worse than what's in the light. I taste metal. That's probably the taste of blood. You were probably dying. You probably clenched your teeth too hard, and now you're dying. Okay. So let's input... I'm curious. Is there a save point in here? There is not. Well, that's a little disappointing. I'd need to upgrade my gas mask. Which I know I can do. I think I have to put it on fine. I'm really nervous, though, because What was that? Okay, it's gone. Everything's fine. Okay, let's try this. I think that's the peripheral jumper. I don't think there's anything to worry about. It definitely spooks me every time. I just saw it again. I really hope I did this right. Please be right. Oh, I think I did. Awesome. But I think this is going to end off this episode of me fearing the things in the dark, apparently. All right, thanks so much for watching, you guys. I hope I could put a little bit of a smile on your face through all of the shenanigans. That's the word. Shenanigans I've gone put myself through. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Have an awesome day, you guys.